Next question. Question number 18. A magnetic needle of magnetic moment 6.7 × 10⁻². Ampere meter squared. And moment of inertia 7.5 × 10⁻⁶ kilogram meter squared is performing simple harmonic oscillations in a magnetic field of 0.01 Tesla. Time taken for 10 complete oscillations is option 1 6.65 seconds, option 2 8.89 seconds, 3 6.98 seconds, option 4 8.76 seconds. So how will you do that sum? This is direct application of the formula, oscillations of a magnetic dipole in an external uniform magnetic field. It's a topic, okay everyone, it's a very common topic in 12th standard CBSE physics, common topic. So straight away you can assume the formula because it's a direct application of the formula. We know the time period of oscillations. See, magnetic needle is also a magnetic dipole. So external uniform magnetic field is there. So formula is T equal to 2 pi into root I by MB. T is the time period of oscillation, time taken for one oscillation. 2 pi you should be knowing. I moment of inertia, M magnetic moment, B the uniform magnetic field, external uniform magnetic field. Then 10 times T will give you the time taken. Therefore first to find T, T is equal to 2 pi root I 7.5 × 10⁻⁶ by magnetic moment 6.7 × 10⁻². Into B 0.01 Tesla, which is 0.10⁻². So you can simplify this. First to the 10 power and all you can take outside, 2 pi into root 7.5 by 6.7, 10⁻⁴ in the denominator, we'll go to the numerator, will become 10⁻⁴, already 10⁻⁶ is there, 10⁻², take it outside the square root, 10⁻⁶. You simplify this, you will get the time period of oscillation. Multiply by 10, you will get the required time. So calculations will indicate the correct answer is option 1, 6.65 seconds. If you work out, you can get easy calculation. Thank you.